Hey, happy Wednesday, everybody. It's Lori with National Girls Ministries, and we are here today for Wednesday. It's Wednesday, everybody. We made it. It's our two-minute day break. And so we're continuing our second week here of our special God Is series with our day book. And I hope today you're ready. I hope you're having a great week. And today our focus is God is our anchor for our soul. Do you ever see an anchor on the boats that we have out in the water, that maybe out in the ocean, maybe you have a boat, or maybe you had an opportunity to ride on a boat? I'll never forget one time I got to go on this big, huge river boat down the Mississippi, had the big paddle wheel on the back. It was amazing. But on the back of this massive boat was this huge anchor. Could you imagine how big of an anchor it takes to stop and hold a boat, the big size boat, like what we see out on the water? Well, you know what? There's sometimes in our lives that we need to be reminded that even though we're going through life and we're doing everything we're doing through school and through your friendships and everything with your family and even some of the things we're going through right now, do you know that even when things seem like they may be going fast and furious, we know that we have an anchor in our soul, something that keeps us solid and secure. We've been talking a lot about this week. We've been talking about how God is our deliverer, that he is a rock that we can stand on, that he is the rock that our foundation is built on, and he is an anchor. I want you to catch this week that we have amazing hope and strength in our God. And when you may feel like maybe you feel a little uncertain about things that are going on around you, or maybe there's things in your life that you don't understand, I want you to know that God is an anchor that is going to hold still. Even though things around you may seem like they don't make sense or you don't understand, God is our anchor. I thank you for joining me today for our two-minute day break. I hope you get your Bible out today, whether you read or someone reads it to you. Know what God has to say today. Thank you for joining me. We'll see you tomorrow for our two-minute day break.